When I was a lad just 3'3", certain questions occurred to me. So I asked me father quite seriously to tell me the story about the bird and bee. He stammered and he stuttered pathetically, and this is what he said to me. He said the woman Piaba and the man Piaba and the tan tan called back a lemon grass, the lily root, gully root, belly root, and the famous granny scratch scratch. It was clear as mud, but it covered the ground, and the confusion made me brain go round. I went and asked a good friend of mine, known to the world as Albert Einstein. He said, son, from the beginning of time and creativity, there existed the force of relativity. Pi r squared and minus 10 is rooted only when the solar system in one light year make the Haydn planetarium disappear. So if Mount Everest doesn't move, I am positive that it will prove that the woman Piaba and the man Piaba and the tan tan called back a lemon grass, the lily root, gully root, belly root, and the famous granny scratch scratch. It was clear as mud, but it covered the ground, and the confusion made me brain go round. I grabbed a boat and I went abroad, and in Baden, Germany, asked Sigmund Freud. He said, son, from your sad face, remove the grouch, put the body up on the couch. I can see from your frustration a neurotic sublimation. Love and hate is psychosomatic. Your Rorschach shows that you're a peripatetic. It all started with a broken sibling, in the words of the famous Rudyard Kipling. He said the woman Piaba and the man Piaba and the tan tan called back a lemon grass, the lily root, gully root, belly root, and the famous granny scratch scratch. Well, I travel far and I travel wide, and I don't even have myself a bride. All the great men upon this earth have confused me since my birth. I've been over land and been over sea, trying to find the answer about the bird and bee. But now that I am 93, I don't give a damn, you see. If the woman Piaba and the man Piaba and the tan tan called back a lemon grass, hide the lily root, gully root, belly root, and the famous granny scratch scratch.